With this WESH 2 weather update, I'm meteorologist Amy Sweezey. Still another mostly dry day in central Florida as our dry air continues to hang out here in the middle parts of the atmosphere. That will mean, again, very little rain for us and also some lower humidity levels expected, too. Now, with very little rain to cool us down and plenty of sunshine, our temperatures will again climb. We'll make it into the lower 90s in our inland areas, 92 in Leesburg, Orlando, and Sanford. But with a nice little breeze coming in off the ocean this afternoon out of the northeast, those coastal communities will stay a little bit cooler. So we'll be at 89 in Melbourne, 88 Daytona Beach and Titusville, and 89 will be our high today in Palm Coast. For the rest of the week, we'll continue to have the dry air and the sunshine. Rip currents, of course, will be building as well as Maria makes its way to the north. And then as we head into the upcoming weekend, the moisture will continue to build as a front makes its approach and then hangs out on top of us into early next week. We'll see a return chance of those afternoon showers and storms. So as you look at the 7-day forecast, you'll see a gradual increase in those showers and storms, and our temperatures in the lower 90s early on, but then heading down into the upper 80s for early next week.